स्टैंडर्ड फॉर सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश एलेक्जेंडर द वाइस हॉर्स राइड्स.
लॉन्ग लॉन्ग एगो देयर वाज ए लॉन्ग लॉन्ग एगो देयर वाज ए हॉर्स मार्केट इन द एनिशन लैंड ऑफ मैकोडोनिया. A large number of buyers from across the world would go there. King Philip II himself went there. The keeper of his royal stable were also with him. A fine spice of horse had been gathered for selling. The king and the warriors would be the first of to choose. क्या है हॉर्स बेच सेलिंग करने का वहाँ मार्केट रहता था बड़ा, कहाँ पे? मैकोडोनिया में. एट द साइड ऑफ किंग फिलिप टू स्टूड द यंग इज यंग सन एलेक्जेंडर ए बॉय देन 12 ईयर्स ऑफ एज. नॉन इन द क्राउड ऑफ बायर्स हैड ए बेटर आई फॉर ए गुड हॉर्स देन दिस लेड हैड. Look well at all the animals, my son, King Philip II said. Then tell me which one you would choose from among them. Many of these horses are fine animals, father, the boy replied. Many have spirit, they would be bravely to battle. But none is so noble as the young black stallion, younger and one with the white mark shaped like an ox head on his face. The young prince chose well, the black station's owner said. He said that is the finest horse in the market today. My price is him too high, but I will be honest with you. The black stallion will wear a saddle and bridle. But no one can ride him, he is wild as the north wind. None can stay long upon his back. The black stallion, even the prancing and snorting, the noisy crowd gathered around him. आगे की स्टोरी नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. थैंक यू.